Hey guys, Dave Madmax 6. We're at the MetroFlex Gym in Long Beach, California. And today it's going to be really cool because I have the new Miss Fitness Olympia, Oksana Grishina, and we're going to have an exclusive behind the scene of her new training video. So a little bit of a, you know, the making of going on for you guys. So it's not going to be long, but it's going to be really, really cool. So make sure you stay tuned.
Hey guys, here I am, Oksana Grishina, Miss Fitness Olympia 2014, and here I am at MetroFlex Gym, and I give you exclusive look for Muscle Insider, my new video training workout.
Eddie?
Welcome.
How are you, man?
Oh, fuck, I'm tired.
You're busy.
Oh my God.
This is Eddie, the owner of the gym. He was
What's up? Nice enough
to have Ms. Olympia here.
Welcome.
And he's training really hard right now, so we're not going to bug
I'm
him.
Almost done.
Okay, okay, man.
Right at the end of the tunnel. Thank you so
much. What do you think about that?
I love it.
I told you, huh?
That's my dream.
That's hardcore. It's
That's
great
nice.
Lighting.
Nice.
Yeah. Just like Oksana. I actually called her Miss Olympia this morning and she didn't answer me. Thank you.
I want to talk about the Olympia a little bit. I saw you at the Meet the Olympians, and I told you you're going to win this year. And you're like, you're so humble all the time. You know, you'd just be glad, you know, to place at the top. And how did you feel when your name was announced Miss Olympia this year?
Well, I was like, in my thoughts, I was like, say my name, come on.
Is that what you were telling yourself?
Yeah,
please say my name.
Before you called every girl's name, and I was like, oh my God, please, come on, I cannot. It's amazing. Yeah.
Wow.
But still, after I won, I still can't believe, and I still know that, oh my God, how many work I have to do, and what's next, what's next performance gonna be, it's a lot of work, a lot of...
Do you feel you have a lot of pressure now, because now you are the face behind the Miss Olympia, Miss Fitness, and you have to represent your sport well? Do you feel like it's added pressure, or you don't think about it?
Yes, pressure always was. From fans, they expected a lot, from people who believed in me.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter how plays, but they expected performance. What performance gonna be? So, and of course now, as a fitness Olympia, I still can't say it. it's a lot, of course, I know.
You've always kind of did it anyway. I mean, you did your thing, you traveled the world, you promote your sport well. I don't think it's going to change much. It's just that now you have the title, which is great. But I really feel like when your name was announced as the winner, because I was there, people were genuinely happy for you. They were like, oh my God, like, even the girls on stage were happy for you. Isn't that great?
I'm so happy to make my fans happy, my friends happy. That's the best award for me.
Makes you happy.
Yes, yeah. I really, people believed in me for
they
so
did.
Many years, and now they're like, wow,
finally.
Yes, yeah, so happy. So, but again, I never stopped improving myself, and I was looking forward to learn something new and do best physique. And there is no stop. There is wave with no stop.
Yeah, you haven't reached the end. This is just the beginning.
Yes. And now with this title, I got to work. I don't know if I can say, I work it so hard. I don't know if I could work harder, but I think I can. So I will.
Congratulations. We're
thank
so happy
you.
For you. The whole world is happy for you. And thank you for having us here today.
Thank you so much.
Behind the scene of Oksana's shoot, and this beautiful lady was working out right next to Oksana, and the whole time she just kept looking at her with a big smile on her face.
Today.
Did you pick your day to come today or what?
No, I guess. I'm only here once a week, but I was at the Olympia, I did flex, and I saw you.
How did it go?
It was awesome. It was a great experience. So, I mean, I didn't get top 10, but it's okay. I'm still a work in progress.
It's amazing.
Isn't that great?
Yeah, bikini. Right. Yeah. But you're totally motivated.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I'm so sweaty.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You're so goofy. That's too light for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, too light. For me, I'm gonna go. This is just a behind the scene, you guys, so we don't want to show too much of the video. But Oksana, when do you think this video is gonna be out? You gotta edit it and all that stuff, but a few months.
I think it's gonna be sooner, maybe than 2 months. So,
oh, good.
Just follow Muscle Insider and be ready for a real workout.
So, whenever the video is out, you need to tell us because I want to let your fans know where to buy it.
Yes,
and, you know,
absolutely, guys. I definitely will keep in touch and let you know when this video is going to be published.
And then we were talking a little bit earlier, maybe next competition we do it all access on Oksana, right? That would be great.
Yes, it will be great. Absolutely.
All right.
I'm looking forward to share with you guys my prep for competition. It's going to be Arnold,
wow,
and Olympia. But yeah.
That's a scoop. Thank you. I'm very excited.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Love
Bye,
you.
Oksana.